Only two unbeatens remain in the Summit League. The Jackrabbits are preseason favorites, and All-American Mike Daum, 64 points, propelled SDSU to a pair of road victories last week. Meanwhile, Oral Roberts has been the surprise of the league, riding its zone defense to a 3-0 start. It's an early season test for South Dakota State and Oral Roberts, who will be the head of the class. Javen White, left block, guarded by Reed Tellinghuisen, right-hand hook, drops in for two from 6 feet out. King, high right post, flat, bounce pass right corner, Tellinghuisen, a fake of a three, back to flat, one dribble, the eight-footer drops in for Skyler Flat. Left baseline, it's White, 10 to shoot, the Ames, Iowa native. Left wing, Reuter, right back to him against Tyson, two dribble spins, left-hand hook, good for Javen White. Off to flat and right side. It's a 2-3 zone for the Golden Eagles. Tyson right elbow up top flat, an open look for three, and the Summit League's leader in three-point percentage is now 29 of 53 from deep. Harris scores, it's 15-11, then flat nearly turned it over and does. He couldn't save it, Nezakwesi steals. Harris skips it right wing, Reuter, three over Howell in transition, good. Austin Reuter, Daum one dribble up to Howell, front court right wing flatten. Howell up top, Daum straight on, long three, splash. 20-16, Oral Roberts by four. Kearns around the screen from Owens, back to him on the screen and roll. Owens, the 8-foot floater with the left hand, good. Brandon Key, top of the circle, will drive lane left. Left corner, Daum, 16-foot jumper, good. Daum will flip it off to Key. He'll dribble front court in a hurry. Trailer Daum, long three, top of the key, got it. Reuter, left wing around a screen, free throw line jumper, no good, rebound tip, Jenkins Jr. has it. Jax can tie it with a two. Key, Trailer Jenkins Jr., he'll drive baseline, pull up 15-footer, we're tied. Rebound, Javen White. All even at 31-27 first half. Fuquet in transition, Javen White for a tremendous two-hand slam down the middle of the lane. Left wing, Brandon Key, out top to flatten. Key, free throw line, Tellinghuisen, one dribble, right hand layup, good over Owens. That's eight for Tellinghuisen. Key crosses over, dribbles right of the key, six to shoot, Daum up top, long three, good for Mike Daum. Jax are plus four on the glass, King up top, flattened for three, it's strong, high arcing rebound, tipped by Tyson out near half court to King, left wing Jenkins Jr. for three. Flatten to the right wing, out top Jenkins Jr. He'll drive inside the arc, feet Tellinghuisen left block, 5 foot right-hander drops in. Harris right wing, Severin gives him a little bit of room, two hands up, he'll pop the three over him and it swishes. 11 minutes left, Jax up seven, Oral Roberts ball, Miller right baseline. A head fake against Lane Severin, dribbles in the lane, leans around him and the 3-footer good. Key out near half court with a right-hand dribble. Explodes down the lane right. Now slows up mid-right post. Out top, Tellinghuisen. Head fake. Watches a defender go by. Steps up and buries a three. Fuqua has Key on him. Obolo passed him right baseline. Layup over Daum. Good. Threw it up from the hip. And it kissed in for R.J. Fuqua. 64-56 Jax. 7:20 left. Alley-oop to Miller who couldn't dunk it, but he caught it. Then swishes a 3-foot right-hand hook. It's out top to Key, with 10 to shoot because the ball never hit the rim. Severin, left wing, Tellinghuisen, three over White, swish! Kearns front court with 5:10 to play. Left block to Miller against Tellinghuisen. Turnaround jumper good for Chris Miller. Boy, is he hot. Jenkins Jr. dribbles out left side, guarded by Reuter. Left block, it's Daum. He'll drive in. Right-hander good over Miller, and he's fouled. Key directs traffic. Here's Daum guarded by Reuter. Tried to go behind the back. Reuter tipped it away. Kearns steals. Into the front court. Reuter right wing. Pull up three in transition. Good. And suddenly Oral Roberts within four. 3:15 to play. Oral Roberts ball down five. Kearns takes it baseline. Back to White. Right block. The layup is good. It's a one possession game. 6 6/10 of a second left. Jenkins Jr. eyes the rim. His first free throw good. White will inbound. He'll throw it with one hand in front court. It's dropped by Miller. Daum picks it up, and Oral Roberts will not foul. The clock has run out. South Dakota State is the lone unbeaten in the Summit League as the Jackrabbits pick up win number 15 on the year and their 14th straight in Frost Arena.